An Iron River man will be sentenced next month in connection to a breaking and entering in Caspian. 23-year-old Kyle Reamer pled guilty to one count of breaking and entering at his pretrial in Iron County Circuit Court today. One count of larceny in a building was dismissed. The Iron County Sheriff's Department says Reamer broke into the Northland Marathon Station in Caspian on March 25th. Cigarettes and alcohol were stolen from the store. Reamer will be sentenced September 3rd.